Hyperdimension Neptunia, Rebirth 2!
Hey there, how's it going? My name is Thamriel. Welcome to Hyperdimension Neptunia, Rebirth 2, Sisters Generation. I was contemplating whether I want to get into another Hyperdimension Neptunia game, and I kind of, after watching this intro in particular, yes, let's get right into it. First of all, a couple things I want to configure. God, I'm gonna have to change the controls a little bit. Alright, now everything is fully set up, the visuals looking the same, control is finally fully configured to make sure it works on PS4 controller, and we're gonna go ahead and get right into it, ladies and gentlemen, so let's go ahead and begin here. New game, DLC history's rehabilitation package has been activated. Okay, a lot of DLC has been activated. I have no idea how, if that's gonna help me or not. Prelude to the end. Let's see this.
That's all?
You! Take this! Ha! Damn you! Too slow! Prepare yourself! Be gone! How's this?
Take this!
Gotcha! Yeah! 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 There! Be gone!
That's all?
My sister, all four of the CPUs. We don't have a chance. Please stop this! At this rate, Gamindustri is doomed.
Gamindustri faces a dire crisis. Shops are boarded up, creators are overworked and starving, and death looms over all Gamindustri men. But the CPUs refuse to let this be game over for their world. Gamindustri had severed its ties to the chaotic, lawless realm long ago. And yet, ever since the advent of ASIC, the R4 Syndicate of International Crime, morality has all but vanished. As much as 80% of all students are rumored to worship a being known as R4. Parents, despite knowing it to be a poor deity to worship, have gone ahead and allowed their children to do so. Even the governing bodies of the world have turned a blind eye to it, rather than crush the crisis in its infancy. Well, basically, Gamindustri was pretty messed up, you guys. Thus, did Gamindustri fall into complete and utter disarray. Those who tire of living in this corrupt world are sent to wander the Gamindustri graveyard, forever lost. Kinda like what IF and Compa are experiencing right now. Welcome to the Gamindustri graveyard.
Not gonna lie, that was probably the best way to introduce the game. In a very cliche Star Wars scrolling text, but reading it out, oh.
We finally made it all the way to the Gamindustri graveyard.
Yep. So it seems.
I don't get why you're so scared.
But look at the weird stuff all over the place.
As its name implies, the Gamindustri graveyard is where those whose time has passed go to rest for eternity.
Hey, Compa and Ife here. So, I need to know the context of what's going on here. The four CPUs are fighting, against somebody who was really powerful, and she kicked her ass. And then we had somebody who looked like Nip a little bit. I still have no idea who she is. I hope we'll see what happens with the Ify and Compa story
all
here.
All things you see here were once inhabitants of Game Industry proper.
Oh, really?
Like that weird towel with the eyeball? Was that really a part of Game Industry?
You know, this is why I said it'd be okay if you stayed behind.
No way! I'd never agree to that! I want to help Nepnep and Gigi, and the other CPUs as well!
Who is Gigi?
And so do I. Hard to believe they've been missing for 3 whole years now.
Missing for 3 years? What the hell? Hold on, I need to know the context for all this.
So stupid of them to make me worry like this.
All will be made right soon. I am certain they are alive. Even if they are seriously injured, as long as you possess the Sharacite I had prepared for you.
Sharacite, the crystallized power of the people's faith. If that's true, then you're right. Okay, let's hurry up and find our ladies, Compa. We'll carry them all home if we have to.
Okie dokie.
Sounds good, let's go.
Jeez, this search is taking forever.
Uh-huh. Where do you think everyone could be?
Is it just me, or is Compa's voice actress a little bit different? Either it's her acting, or they just grabbed a new voice actress. I have no idea what it is, but I actually do not mind it. Not bad. It's not bad.
Yikes. Hey, come on! What's with the sudden shouting?
Never mind. It actually sounds like her a little bit.
A voice! I heard a moaning voice!
It's really hard to tell. I really don't know. They sound really similar. If it's a different voice actress, kudos. She sounds very
you
much
did?
Like Compa.
Where? What direction did it come from?
I think it was that way.
Nice. Let's get moving.
Wait a minute. Please don't leave me here alone.
Yeah, it definitely sounds like a different voice actress. Either that or I don't know, actually.
There. It's Nep.
Whoa. Huh? Wait, whoa.
Compa?
Is she the Bondage?
She's here too. And look, the other CPUs.
Who is this? NepGear. Alright.
How awful. Who restrained them like this?
Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. First, they start with the Jig of Physics on the 2D image. Then the other girl, NepGear, also Jig of Physics. And then look at Blanc. She literally has the cord in her mouth. This is like some kind of BDSM shit. Thumbnail, done. Thumbnail. Oh my lord. What are we getting ourselves into here?
Would ya? It's no good. She's still out cold. Man, what's up with these stupid tentacle things?
I don't know. You
Do
tell me.
Do not attempt to force them free by hand. Compa, please utilize the Sharacite.
Right. It's somewhere here in my handy-dandy nurse's pouch.
I won't allow it!
What's going on?
Ah!
Oh.
Who are you? You better not get in our way.
For someone to be insane enough to travel here? Inconceivable!
Who is this? And I see an L bumper on the right shoulder? I'm guessing he's supposed to be some sort of controller? I think. The L is the CFW judge.
3 long years. I've remained idle for too damn long. It's finally time to destroy!
Well, he's on our side, that's for sure.
I don't get his problem, but we've got a fight on our hands. I'll handle him. So go save the CPUs, Compa.
You betcha! Please, please wake up!
Uh,
NepGear's waking up. Poor. Who is? Wait, hold on. Who is NepGear? And what is she? Okay. Is NepGear and Neptune related by any chance? Because they both have Nep in their name. Just wondering.
Gigi, are you back with us?
Okay, so that's Gigi. All right.
I'm so happy you're alive. Let me get the other CPUs up too.
Weak! So pathetically weak! Come on! Make the fight more interesting for me! Come on!
IF? Here? Well, now I feel stupid that you get to see me in such a sorry state. Be careful. This creep is freakishly strong.
Let me help out too. We have to buy some time so everyone can wake up and regain their strength.
Are we gonna get into battle?
I'll fight too!
I guess we are. The EXE drop is used to unleash a character's special move, alright? When using these special attacks, the EXE drop gauge will be depleted. When the EXE drop gauge has at least one bar filled, access the EXE drop menu with the X button. You may not know many EXE drop skills at first, but in the future, you'll be able to learn many fascinating moves. Alright.
I'm going at full force!
Jesus, that thing has a... Heart skull. Also, why is it... Okay, what's going on? Help? What's going on? Everything is so messed up with the controls right now. Hold on one sec. Give me a moment. Okay, everything is fixed now. I have no idea what happened, but we finally got to fix it. And it looks like everything is good right now with the controls. I don't know. I guess I was just not used to having a PS4 controller plugged into the game. Let's try this. Celestial Surveillance, and we target the enemy. Alright, let's give it a go.
NPGL Overdrive! I'll use all I have with it!
How dare you!
We do like no damage against that thing. Is she gonna kill it? Okay, not gonna lie, this is the coolest freaking attack ever. Look at that! That's amazing!
Is it really? Is that seriously all the strength you possess?
It looked pretty as hell. Oh my god, like it looks so flashy. I love it.
We're not affecting him at all. Compa, aren't Nep and the others coming too yet?
I don't think they're gonna be waking up anytime soon.
Perhaps the Sherasite was not pure enough to awaken the CPUs proper. Only...
You serious? Then there's nothing else we can do here.
Again. I'm going to lose again. No, 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 no!
This was just a waste of my time. I'll finish you all off right now!
No! I'm completely powerless. Wait, if I use what's left of the Sherasite's power, please be enough.
What's she gonna do?
Come on!
What? Oh, the light! My eyes! My eyes! My eyes!
Can't believe a robot is screaming about his eyes.
It worked? Nice thinking, Gear.
Was it enough?
And she's down.
This is no time to pass out again!
What? What happened? Did she seriously lose consciousness now, of all times?
Unforgivable. You'll never escape. Once my retinal systems come back online, I'll kill you all!
The time has come to withdraw. Nothing more can be done now.
You heard her, Compa. Let's hurry up and get Gear out of this place.
Yeah!
I need to know what exactly happened.
Seems we managed to lose him.
Seriously, this is so far just jumping us directly into the narrative, into the story. I like it. Oh my god, I really like it. Leaves me with so many questions of what happened. What happened in the last 3 years since the previous game? What is going on? Why are we over in the Game Industry graveyard right now?
Gigi is way heavier than she looks.
Even after all that, the only one we could help was Gear. Not to mention...
The Sharicite's power was expended, and it shattered when Gigi had it unleash that light. There's no way we can help the CPUs without that.
There is no reason to be so hard on yourselves. Saving NepGear is a very critical accomplishment.
Then what's next, Histoire?
Return to Planetune. We shall have NepGear rest until she has recovered her strength. Besides, I must learn what transpired 3 years ago, even if the memories are painful for her to recall.
Alright. Chapter 1, Divine Oratorio? Oratorio, I think. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it.
Good morning.
Hi! Oh my god, she actually looks very much like Neb. Except she has only one clip. Oh my god! She's actually kind of adorable. And what exactly happened to Planetune? Looks really futuristic.
You're finally awake! What a relief. You were asleep for so long that we were all getting really worried.
How do you feel?
I think I'm fine now. But I'm really sorry.
If anyone should apologize, it should be me. It was my command that sent you five to that battlefield.
Huh? No! I would never blame you! It all went south because I wasn't strong enough.
It may be sudden, but I must ask you to recount what occurred 3 years ago at the Gamindustri graveyard.
Please do, I wanna know.
Of course.
That's insane! All of you lost against a single opponent?
3 years ago?
So hard to believe. How could the CPUs lose? Can I ask a question now? What happened to Gamindustri after we lost that battle? You said it's been 3 years, so...
The situation is bleak, I am afraid. ASIC, under the assumed command of R4, controls much of the world.
Disc burning, disc copying. Even kids now see piracy as normal and have put their faith in it.
Wait. So the story is the game industry is under threat because of people doing disc burning, disc copying, and pirating. We're fighting piracy. I'm totally down for that. Kids, don't pirate. Seriously, just buy the games. It's okay. Buy it on Steam. If you don't like it, you can refund it. Okay, fighting piracy. Can do.
In other words, everyone believes in ASIC, so the faith that powers the CPUs has grown very weak.
I have no idea what ASIC is. I'm gonna have to look it up.
Making just that one small Sharicite crystal took us nearly all 3 years.
Well, with the CPUs absent from their nations, it's no surprise. We failed to save them.
And we have come to learn that ASIC's goal is to revive the deity of sin. At the rate our world is declining, they may achieve that goal.
But isn't there anything we can do to stop them?
Yes. One way yet exists.
What is it?
And that way is you, NepGear. Along with the other CPU's younger sisters, your fellow CPU candidates.
Wait, so we just play as the younger sisters of all the CPUs? I'm pretty sure I've never seen the younger sisters of them. I'm pretty sure they were never mentioned in the first game. At the same time, there's also signs that the first game was never canon, or never follows the proper linear route, right? I don't know, I'll go into it in a little bit future. I just want to see what ends up happening here.
Wait,
though.
Me? And I'm not the only CPU candidate?
Correct. As you know, only the CPUs themselves and the CPU candidates are able to gather shares. If enough shares are recovered, ASIC and those affiliated with it should weaken.
They want me to collect shares in my sister's stead? I want to help Neptune. I want to help the world. But there's no way I can beat such a strong opponent. I don't have a chance.
Isn't that approach too slow? ASIC might be able to gather shares faster than we can reclaim them.
Good point. And even the people who believed in the CPUs probably know they've lost by now. In that case, we could request assistance from the mascots that reside in each nation.
Mascots?
Like game mascots?
Born from the ancient goddesses, they oversee the balance and order of our world in a passive manner. That is to say, they preside over the nations to ensure prosperity and remain neutral to all else. But when needed, they will stand by the CPUs and rid the world of evil's influence.
Mascots. Wait, don't tell me it's like broccoli and mages. No, I'm pretty sure those aren't mascots for it. What are they? What? Mascots. So I'm gonna take a wild guess. Is Nathan Drake for Last Station, Sonic for Planet Neptune, Sega, right? Yeah, Sega Neptune. So Sonic for Planet Neptune, Master Chief for Leanbox, and the Mario for the Wii, except probably renamed a parody. Because otherwise, that'd be a copyright lawsuit.
I had no idea they even existed. Indeed. Not even I am aware of their precise locations. I have been researching where the mascot for Planetune resides, but to no avail. I will inform you all once I find something of note. In the meantime, please regain Planetune's shares. This will also serve to rehabilitate NepGear's combat ability.
Makes sense. I mean, Gear didn't even move much in the past 3 years, let alone fight. Hey, you listening, Gear?
Huh? Yes. Very well. Then allow me to give you this.
End gear received.
What is it? This is the end gear. It is a portable device with a multitude of functions. It should prove invaluable to you.
Okay. The little system is where you can partner up characters by having one fight in front line with a partner providing support in the rear. Okay, so they're bringing that again. Okay, good. The higher the little rank, the better the support they can give. Additionally, more skills and abilities will become available. The little rank shows the bond between two characters. The longer the pair fight together, the more the little rank will rise. Okay, so this time around, actually, I can bump it up and raise it if the people fight together. Okay, we could go with that. That's nice. That's good. I don't remember if it was like that for the previous game, but we'll have to wait and see. Oh god! Nope! No. What'd I just do? My bad. Shit. Did not mean to do that. Okay, I am back. I accidentally end up pressing X, which end up skipping everything, so I'm gonna try not to press that again. It looks like also the entire game is mostly, like 100% is dubbed in Japanese, but it's not dubbed in English. So since I did say I was gonna promise that next time around I'm gonna play through it in just the full Japanese dub, just so we don't have to switch languages all the time, I'm gonna stick with just the Japanese dub from now on. As much as I do like the English voice actors and the quips and everything and how well they perform, don't want to just deal with switching between back and forth, so we just stick with the Japanese dub and subtitles. So it should be fine, should be alright. Never mind, there's actually no voice acting here at all. Should we get some work at the guild? Actually, guarding what it if say, so what now? Should we get some work at the guild? Why is there no voice acting? I turned it on. Well, this is not supposed to be a one. The guild, huh? Oh right. You've never been there yourself, have you, Gear? We get all sorts of work orders from all over the game industry there. I wonder if I can speed up the text a little bit faster. Can I? Game? Nope. Game. Message auto events. Nope, looks like I can't really make it go faster, so it's whatever. Alright, not gonna worry about it then. Oh wait, no message display, there we go. Average, there we go. Average setting will display one letter at a time. We'll display one letter at a time slowly. We're gonna do fat? Nah, average. We'll do average for now. We take on assignments, complete it, report, and results, and get paid. Pretty simple, right? Although actually doing it once may give you a better idea of the flow. Let's go. Looks like there was no dubbing whatsoever for this area whatsoever. Hello, would you like to sign up for some fun work, please? Actually, let me see if I can make it go a little bit faster, just so it's a little bit easier on me. Huh, only one work order today. Let's see. Quest overview. Defeat the Dogos that are overpopulating Virtual Forest. A horde of travelers being attacked by packs of Dogos. Terminate them. Well, that works for us. Virtual Forest is very close to us, and the Mr. Dogos aren't very tough enemies. Okay, but am I ready for this? You'll be fine, come on, let's head to the Virtual Forest. I hope there's actually, like, proper amount of dubbing for everything, or at least voiceover, at least on the Japanese side, so we don't have to swap over from one to another. If there's actually a lack of voice acting, that's gonna be a little bit jarring, but it's gonna be whatever. Hopefully there's like 100% voice acting. Set your combos to use in battle from screen shown to the before fight. Okay, so that's, it's shown us that we could do this before, like we can do with the previous game. Gotcha. Plan to this city president over it called Home of CPU Purple Heart. This is a city menu in here. Okay, so it's same thing as before. Gotcha. In events, and we can go to museums, check out the audio ECGs, and then here, press the back button to call the quick help screen. Topic partner, pertinent to your current location. Okay, so again, tell us about quests and stuff. Nice, I like that. I like that a lot. That's pretty sweet. I also really like the music right now. It's really nice. Planet Tomb, Virtual Forest. There's Leanbox. There's Last Station. And there is Louis. I think this art in order. And there's whatever this thing in the center is. I have no idea what it is. We got some things over here. The music is real loud. I like it. But it's loud as hell. Jesus. Background volume? Yeah, just turn on the background music for a little bit, right? Let's just make it all 55, you know, 45, 46. That's fine. Saito and Shiro, are you having fun? You pay if you're cheating. I'm not cheating, I'm actually just playing my game. A kangaroo, oh my god, it has the nep eyes and hair. Boingy, jump! Boingy, jump, jump! I'm a kangaroo! Those are the same lines that Nep said whenever she jumped. Hi, knockoff Nep. Nep FC chairman. Oh, fan club chairman. Looking for members to join the Nep fan club. Why isn't anyone joining? Is it me? Is it my fault? Hey, I'll join you, girl. I will join you on the fan club. No, it cannot be. Join the fan club, everybody. Miss Manuel. It's Miss Manuel. I'll be giving tips on how best to play this game. Alright, thank you, Miss Manuel. We appreciate that. Let's go into our first official save for this game, shall we? There we go, perfect, wonderful. Let's see what kind of stuff we can do here for commands, combo skills. Rush, rush, and can't really do much. Power edge, power slash, power edge, power edge, break edge, slash. Hey, combo maker, we made our first combo. Can do anything with these. Smack thudge, shot shower, look at your shot shower, should be not too bad. Grab a hit, power to hit. Mighty Blow? Yeah, that'll be fine. Alright, that's pretty cool. I'm liking this so far. This is pretty easy to understand. Nevertheless, let's enter Virtual Forest. Actually, before we do that, just for the sake of hopefully making sure that everything is, you know, properly set up in the game, let's go over to system, I think, config, there we go. And switch over in our language to the Japanese. Hopefully it's actually properly dubbed, we'll see how it goes. Let's go in. There's fun to be had in dungeons. However, be aware that you can only save at save points while exploring in dungeon. Alright, when the virtual icon shown above and when it occur, I already know about that from the previous game. Skill seal, region, paralysis, virus, poison, I already know about all those. And we're in! Something about this game. Okay, that was actually kinda cute. Oh my god, she's adorable! NepGear, she's gonna become a favorite. I'm not even kidding you. Okay, that's how you search for things. That's how you attack. Alright, we can do this. Healing grass, not bad. Alright, this is gonna be pretty easy to follow with. We'll see how this goes. Are there really no sub voice acting on the side? I mean, I changed language and everything. I guess there aren't. Huh. Alright then, that's a thing. I guess I'm actually gonna have to voice characters. Oh, I see some dogos. Ready? Yep, yep. Yes. Alright, let's do this. Dogu? I guess? I don't know. I didn't know dogos actually made noises. During battle, you can move around when you turn. Yep, I already know about the combat. Hit. You got rush, power, and break. I already know about that. Just playing. It's like playing the same game that I played before, but just on different controls. And a special skill requires speed. Gotcha. Understand all about that. No problemo.
It's my turn.
Let's do this. Okay. So with her, it's going to be a little bit easy if I remember with her. Oh, all the power completely. Good. Done.
We somehow won.
We got Dogo Jelly, Healing Grass, and Life Fragment.
Great. Let's finish this quest up and go collect our reward.
Dogo.
Oh, that's the sound. Dogo.
Goodness, it's hopping away. Hold it right there.
Oh Lord, where'd it go?
It's really turning this into a chore. All right, Dogu, we've got you cornered now.
Dogu! Dogu! Dogui!
Yikes! So many Dogus! What are they doing?
Dogu!
Oh Lord, what are they doing?
Dogu! Dogu!
Did they just fuse?
Did they just combine? Whoa, it's massive. Things just got more challenging for us.
Nah, it's fine. Hopefully we can handle that.
I know. Gear, go ahead and transform. That'll make this a snap. Transform? You know, hard drive divinity, HDD. You haven't used it since coming back, right? Here's your chance.
Iffy, you just want to see Gigi in her super pretty HDD form.
Fight. Activate HDD and fight. Huh?
Oh.
What's the matter with you?
She can't activate it, can she?
I can't do it. I'm too scared to use it.
Iffy, you're being a big bully to Gigi right now.
Ugh, that wasn't my intention. Jeez, fine. Let's just beat it up the old-fashioned way.
Let's do it. Attacking enemies will reduce not only their HP but also their GP. Yep, I already know all about that. Guard break, yep. Already know all about that.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Want to play the first game? This is just, you know, the same thing all over again. This is the same old rodeo.
Out of my way.
I need to calm myself.
Oh, this is easy. Mirage Dancer, Defensive Cheer, Heal. She can heal. Oh my god, NepGear is gonna be my favorite. She can freaking heal. Let's do Mirage Dance. Nice. And done. Add a memory and grand jelly. Nice. Phew, that went better than I hoped. Are you okay, Gear? Okay, I gotta try this out again. Okay, I'm switching over the language to Japanese. And this, we better be getting some voice acting. Hey, finally. Okay, good. As long as everything is like, if we switch over to Japanese and it's everything dubbed, I'm totally okay with that. If you have to voice some stuff, I'm just going to stick over to the English and just voice it myself. But I'm hoping that everything is properly voiced with the Japanese dub. Hopefully. We'll see how it goes. Hi. Okay, now we're all done with that. Now we gotta come back to Planetune. Let's see if we can explore more things. Oh my god, no freaking way. That is the NES controller. Oh my god. I never actually got to play the old school NES. No, it's not NES, is it? Maybe it is NES. I don't know. I don't think I've actually... No, I have got to play NES before in the past. It's been a long time ago. Anyway, let's see what else we got over here. And no really good games. I play like tanks and that's it. That's the only thing I remember, if anything. Alright, it looks like we got everything done. Let's go ahead and go back to Planetune. And it's not voiced again. What's going on here? Report the results and get paid. See? Pretty simple process, right? Yes. We get work from guild completed and reported, and then we can collect the poster reward. Unless this is just for the tutorial, that would make sense, but I hope everything is voiced, honestly. Aw, you're such a smart girl, Gigi. I'm one proud comp right now. Clear requests from the guild will help reassign shares, grant you various awards, credits, or items. Take on as many quests as possible to help the CPUs regain the shares from the wicked ASIC. Alright, your store probably needs more time, so let's take on a few more jobs in the meantime. We get to help others, and we get help GG get big and strong too. Yeah, but gear, Yeah, but gear, don't do what you did on last job. The story won't move forward if you just mope around. The story won't move unless you mope, if you just mope around. Thanks, Sifi. Okay, I'll do my best. Hopefully this actual like voice acting in between, right? Quests can be accepted in any guild across game industry. Clear the quest requirements and then claim your reward back at the guild. Here, list of quests. Yep, I already know about that. Already know all about it from the previous game. We can do another quest if we really want to. Let's go and get back here. We got another vent over here. In dungeons, there are various actions that you can do, such as symbol tag, jumping around, treasure search. Yep, I already know all about those. Exactly what to do. Symbol attack, surprise attack. Yep, I know about that. We want to make sure we get symbol attack. If we get surprise attack, enemies can get advantage over us. Dangerous monsters will not aggro us, but we can attack them on our, you know, at our leisure if we really want to. Let's go ahead now. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, we should probably come back and go over to the guild, shouldn't we? Take on a couple of jobs here and there. Can we do that? We got a new event to plan up to, you know what? Wonder if it's gonna let us continue on further from here. I'm gonna save right here. Let's go back in. Guild, there we go. Accept quests, take on this, and take on this. Okay, cool. So we accept the guild, guild quest line, so we're gonna go ahead and head over in this direction and see if you can accomplish a couple of them. I believe one of them is just to kill a Dagu, and the other one is to do something. I have no idea. No secrets around here. Treasure finding is actually going to be really fun for us, especially when finding something really good. There we go. Oh my god, they got the same lines and everything. I like that. Line them up. Done. AIF is really powerful when it comes to building her properly. I remember when I built her pretty DPS-y. We also got a plan. Let's see what kind of plan that is here. Oh wait, no, we probably won't be able to look at plans, or will we? Dungeon. Encounter escape dangerous monsters. I thought we had a plan sheet, didn't we? Quests? Dogu and Radishers. Okay, gotcha. That's what we gotta do. Status party in Nepedia. I'm guessing we're gonna get plans in the future. But we did unlock a plan that we can use somewhere. What is that thing walking around? It's like an old man or something. Let's take on this thing. Nice. Good. Nice girl. Level up. Awesome. Nothing to find around here. I just want to see if we can find some sort of treasures. Since we are in the area, let's find whatever this thing is. What is that? A real gay. Oh god! Long face, purple lips, thick rimmed glasses, party to the right, arch back, lanky arms. That's a real gamer, right? That's definitely a real gamer. Okay. Nice. She's pretty good, not gonna lie. NepGear is pretty freaking adorable. Okay, I'm gonna stop spamming the thing so like it doesn't it doesn't get that annoying. Alright, what have we got around here? We got a giant Dogu. I should probably save right here. Now, we could try to take it on unless it's a oh no, it's just a regular monster, so we could probably still take it on and battle it. Let's do it. Alright, sounds good. 覚悟なさい! 任せてください! And done.
Oh
my god, they have the same winning animation for her whenever, you know, whenever she does the killing blow. That's awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and harvest whatever this is. Rock gathered, not bad. We need to come back and attack a couple more things in the back there, like the radishes and all that. But we should probably fight the horse. And a radisher. It's a horse bird leader. Pretty easy. Brush leaf and horse bird wing. Nice. Good. 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 Awesome. That's really good. Alright, good thing we get the ladies are leveling. That's kind of what we need around here. At a certain point, leveling is going to be a kind of a big deal, so I want to make sure I'm properly leveling. Also, we got some sort of equipment. Let me check to see what kind I can give to a NepGear. Rubber band gives more agility, less luck. I feel like maybe... Oh yeah, definitely. IF will definitely benefit from that the most. What can we do with her? Beam saber? Oh, we do have... Oh my god, we do have another blade, don't we? I think that's one of the DLCs that I have. A Pippin. Oh my god, what the hell is that thing? And the Rehab Burn anime. Oh god, what the hell is that? It looks like a real... It's a really overpowered weapon, so I'm not gonna use it just yet. I don't know what it is. I'm guessing Pippin is something from Fairy Fencer F. It looks something very fairy fencery. But I'm gonna stick with... I don't know what Gahaburn is. Have no idea. Maybe Monster Hunter? Not Monster Hunter. God Eater? Maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna stick with the beam. Beam Saber for now. It's the least overpowered thing. And I don't want to be overpowered in the game. As much as that would be easy. I don't want to be, you know, just one-shooting everything with ease. I want to actually get a challenge, you know? Actually to be able to work towards my things. Oh, my accomplishments, I guess. Tag this together. Let's try Demonic Inferno. See how that works. Ooh, that's one shot. Not bad. I like that. Regarding quests, let's make sure we got everything going on. Doggos, we gotta kill one more. Radisher, we gotta kill one more. Okay, we can do that easily. No problemo. Very nice. Oh, we got two. We can actually take out both of them together. Perfect. And, yep, we got both of them completed. Hell yeah. Let's go ahead and get out of here before we have to do any more battles. See if we can just escape for now. Avoid the Doggo. Don't really care much for him. Doggo, you just do your Doggo thing. You just do your Doggo thing, buddy. Gonna go ahead and head over this way. I might have to remap how the right stick works because it feels like it's a little inverted. So it might be a little bit difficult to operate. But I'm gonna see if I can mess around with it later. Alright, now return back to Planetune. Stop by the guild. Turn stuff in. Nice. And there we go. Very good. Alright. We should probably come back. Oh, never mind. There we go. Oops, I totally forgot to give you something, Gear. Huh? Was this a present? Netball received. Alright. A product proposal? Yeah, Neb gave it to me a while back, but I think you'll make better use of it than I ever would. I mean, you're into tinkering with electronics or whatnot, right? Oh goodness, absolutely. Oh, yeah, goodness. Okay, never mind. I got it right. Are you sure I can have this? I mean, it was a gift from Neptune. Honestly, I can't read or scribbles. They may as well be moon runes. But you know how to read it, right? Yeah, she made sure that only Histoire and myself would be able to decipher her handwriting. I figured as much. That's why there's no point in me holding on to it. Put it to good use, okay? Oh yeah, we got some netball. I'll easily use that. Remake system is a feature. Yep, okay, remake system. I already know about that. No problem. Residents, treasure, quest rewards, and monsters will drop certain things. Gotcha, I already know about that. Alright, let's see how this goes. I'm hoping that there was no dubbing on parts that are tutorial based, but hopefully it will go on from there with actual voice acting. We'll see how it goes. If I can just switch back to the English dub, if everything is English dubbed, then I'll just stick with that. I don't know. Whichever one is complete, right? That's the one I want to stick with. So I'd have to switch off from one to the other. And I realized that Istuar actually sounds way different now. It should be fine, I hope. I don't know. We'll see how it goes for her. Virtual Forest Depths. Oh, we go back to the Virtual Forest Depths. Oh my god, are we gonna be revisiting the previous zones that we've seen before? That wouldn't be bad. A Nepugia. Want to know what's under my skirt, do you? Well, maybe for you, I can. Ha! Do you think I was NepGear? Wrong, it's me, Nepugia. Who is Nepugia? What the hell is Nepugia? And why is she trying to impersonate NepGear? I don't know what's going on, but you know what? It's a pretty solid time for me to step right here, and I'll go on as soon as I kind of figure some things out and tinker with some settings to make sure everything's proper. But nevertheless, though, let me know what you all think about this game and whether you'd like to see more. And I'll make sure to come back as soon as possible with this game. Nevertheless, thanks so much. Okay, girls, we'll get back into battle. Don't worry, we'll get in there in a little bit. Thanks so much for watching. We'll hope you enjoy. My name is Thamria. Like, subscribe. And as always, have a great day. Girls, we'll come back. Okay, stop. What if I move you around? Are you gonna stop then? Good? Are you good? Can I just hover around? Okay, good. Okay. They want me to leave, so I'll leave. Bye.